writer and a journalist, a social activist, founder of Akshay Patra, the youth movement, a filmmaker and director of the acclaimed short film, The Tale of Surprise Valley, that won numerous awards for the film's concept. A vocalist of the indie pop band, Six Elements, Dear Gracia. His debut novel and non-fiction is getting ready this year. A highly competent quizzer at the national level. Indeed, a prodigal quiz master. Now, over to the quiz master, Arjun.R.Shankar.
Welcome to the first session of Agneepath Challenge 2013, brought to you by EduZone Civil Service Academy, McGraw Hill Education, and GRAMANIKETAN. I wholeheartedly welcome all of you to the first edition of Agneepath Challenge Mega Final Call, the Battle of Agneepath. 30 teams wrote the preliminary examination, and out of that, 6 teams are going for the Mega Finals called the Battle of Agneepath. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Anton Babu and Surya Narayanan. Put your hands together for Vipin Chandran and Naveen Kumar. Saptarishi Purohit and Srijesh P.S. Aravind Raghunathan and Alan Jude Thambi. Jis Sebastian and Fenny Joy. And the last team making it to the Battle of Agneepath. Ritvik K. and Ashok S. Menon. Congratulations to all the team members who have made it to the Mega Finals. Now it's going to be the Battle of Agneepath. The stage, as you know, is huge. The stage, as you know, is kept high. The winners will take away a cash prize of 50,000 rupees. Round of applause for that. They'll take home a cash prize of 50,000. And above that, the most fascinating part of this quiz is that all these finalists, if they are interested, they can enroll in EduZone Civil Service Academy to compete for the UPSC exam free of cost. Round of applause for such a good initiative by EduZone Civil Service Academy. Now the rules and regulations of this quiz. This is for the benefit of the audience. We'll have a judicious mix of bounce and pounds. I'll explain it to you. We'll have a judicious mix of bounce and pounds. Okay, for the audience, you know, in this mega final, we are actually trying to induct a thing called bounce system. This is actually to just make sure that all the teams in the finals get a fair chance. Okay, that means I'll just give you an illustration. Question goes to team number A. They're passing the question. It will go to team number B. They're also passing the question. If team C gives me an answer, they will get 10 points. And the next question will go to team D. Right? The next question will go to team D. This is just to make that all the teams competing in the finals get a fair chance. Okay? This is what you call the bounce system. And now, apart from the bounce, we have a thing called pound system. Okay? This is to give equal chance to all the teams so that the most knowledgeable person gets a good chance in the quizzing. Okay? Pounds means, suppose I'm asking a question to team A. Okay? The question is to team A. And if the rest of the teams knows the answer to that question, they can still press the buzzer. They can still press the buzzer and don't shout out the answer. You can just write down the answers. I will go to them. I'll just check their answers and then come back to team A. Okay? And all the teams pressing the buzzer, if they go wrong, minus 10 for that. If they get a mark in their buzzer, they get plus 10. And you give me a wrong answer, you get minus 10. Now I hope it's clear to you. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, the first round is called Ethnic Fire Blasters. Moving on to the first question to team A. Otis Davis, Carl Kaufman, Malcolm Spence, Dash. Historic? What are we talking about? For team B. What is the connection? Milka Singh? Brilliant. Put your hands together. 10 points for team B. It is Bhag Milka Bhag. It is Milka Singh. This was actually in the 1960 Olympics when Milka Singh missed a 400 meter bronze by a fraction of a second. All those people came. It was actually the medal tally. Otis Davis came first, Carl Kaufman second, Malcolm Spence. And with a fraction of a second, Milkha Singh came fourth. 10 points for Team B, brilliant answer. Good going. It is Milkha Singh. Next question. According to family traditions, Dash were descendants of a gentleman called Raj Kaul, who migrated from Kashmir to the court of Delhi in 1716. He was a scholar in Persian and Arabic. Due to his proficiency, the Mughal emperor Farooq Siyar invited to his court to teach his children. Fill in the blanks. Okay. Okay. They've shown me the answer. And who gets the question? Team C, your question without negatives. Please speak through the microphone, please.
Nehru family.
What?
Nehru.
Put your hands together. Brilliant. 10 points for Team C. It is the Nehru family. Team A has given me the answer. Nehru family. 10 points for Team A. And Team D has given me the answer, Pandits. Minus 10 for Team D. Next question goes to Team D. Yes. I'll read it for you, don't worry. Red Dragon, Doddington, Royal Captain, Grosvenor, General Godard, Agamemnon, Kent, Lord Nelson.